She fought on the Mexican national wrestling team, so we definitely respected her wrestling. I'm not a wrestler, but I've been wrestling every single day for 6 years straight here at American Top Team. We have incredible coaches, Steve Mako, Mike Brown. I almost feel like I have this cheat code. I have access to this very, very high level knowledge. And I'm practicing it against very, very good people. So, you know, I don't consider myself really a wrestler, but I can wrestle.